Commissioner Chandler?
No comment.
Commissioner Thompson? Commissioner Dalton?
I'd just like to, as far as the discussion over the DC trip, is that something I need to bring up to get approval from the board, or is that something that we've already moved forward on? Anybody talking about it?
Mr. Chairman, as all the board members are aware, I think the Department of the Office of Government Affairs at the White House has scheduled a meeting and invited all of the Florida commissioners to that particular meeting. And Chris Doolin with the Small County Coalition, as well as others, have encouraged attendance. Commissioner Doherty has offered to attend that. We communicated with the Congressman Yoho's office, as well as Jeff Henry with NFPDP, and they're all seem to be excited about that and willing to join in an effort to seek some assist with the communications and funding efforts at that meeting. But we wanted to, I don't know if it requires a vote of council, but refer to you on that, but we wanted to at least be sure that the commissioner were okay with that, and it's, our recommendation that the county fund that, so I guess it might require for that reason.
Now, who do you want to vote from the board? Who do you want to vote?
Well, Commissioner Doherty has offered to attend that conference in Washington, and we just suggested that we ought to have the, and he also wanted us to have the board's blessing on that.
Do we just need the board's blessing, or do I have to make an emergency to put it on?
I think as long as none of the commissioners expresses the opposition to it, I can't imagine that we're doing it.
I just want to add, I do have an appointment set up with Congressman Yoho's office to discuss two things in general. One is federal funding for telecommunications and internet. I think that's a really hot topic for our area here. And then another with the North Florida Career Source. I talked to Frank earlier. I don't see Frank. Is he already gone? Okay. And Frank's going to put together some talking points to discuss the federal funds as they apply to the apprenticeship programs.
I appreciate you going.
Yes, sir. I appreciate you going, too, because all five of us couldn't go anyway. And most of the commissioners, usually it's going to be one or two from each county that may try to go. So certainly, I think,
Starting to do a good job. I support you. Bring back information, whatever it is that's going to be helpful for us. Thank you. And I do appreciate you going too. Yes, sir. All right, if there's nothing else to come before the board, meeting is adjourned.